Put 22 in the air, and it did officially go to Ayton, but clearly the contact he saw was with Booker. And who me, says Ayton?
Well, Ayton's right, but it's great for the Suns. That would have been Booker's third foul. Now, Booker had a legitimate argument that might have been a charge.